Who's there? Is anyone there? I see you.
Shell rises from stasis inside of a glass box. She isn't greeted by faces, only concrete and clocks. That's when she first hears GLaDOS, a computer that talks. She's told to leave the little room, but has no shoes and no socks. She trusted the computer, cause the voice sounded nice. So she traveled through the center and followed all its advice. But when she starts tasting blood, she started thinking twice. It was the first time that she used a handheld portal device. She put some holes in the walls and the ceiling, then the floors. It was a weapon to create interdimensional doors. Still the tests keep getting harder and she needed a break. That's when the voice began to barter with the promise of cake.
Uh-oh, somebody cut the cake.
Didn't we have some fun?